Welcome, Spain.
The camping bungalow resort La Ballena Alegre is an example of renewable tourism and makes holidaymakers aware of the impact of our lifestyle on the environment. The operators are continuously working to improve the carbon footprint of the resort, which features different kinds of eDivisa bungalows. Each bungalow has its own PV roof, a battery that accumulates the surplus energy from the day to use it at night, and an aerothermic pump to obtain the maximum comfort with the minimum consumption. In addition, each bungalow has an individual electric vehicle charging point. In total, 400 photovoltaic panels have been installed on the eDivisa bungalows, saving 100 tons of carbon emission per year. La Ballena Alegre also uses geothermal energy and plans to further expand its use of renewable energies, especially wind power. The operator also commits to promoting eco-wellness, the reduction of water and energy consumption, and waste. La Ballena Alegre offers both comfort and ecological sustainability on the beautiful Costa Brava, Sant Pere Pescador, Girona, Catalonia.